TV. Hi, I'm Laura from Tank Spot, and this is awkward.
It is finally time for me to share some really, really big news with all of you. I've been hired by Blizzard Entertainment.
Whoa, that is an extreme close-up.
Hey, everybody.
Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass you by. Weep not for the memories. Remember the good times that we had. Let them slip away from us when things got bad. Clearly I first saw.
It's raining.
Feel your warmth upon me.
Are you threatening me?
I'm gonna be a blue poster. That's what I'm gonna do now.
I will remember you.
What time do the epics drop?
Is the game becoming too easy? Short answer, no. Long answer, no.
I'm putting on the tinfoil hat so that Blizzard doesn't read my mind.
That's it? You think they have a direct tap into Laura's brain?
I'm knocking stuff over on my desk here.
So I'm standing here with Chris Metzen at BlizzCon. Kind of overwhelmed.
I ain't done with you yet.
I'm so tired, I can't sleep. Standing on the edge of something much too
deep. I think I broke it!
It's funny how it feels so much. I can't say it. You're screaming inside.
Thanks so much.
Oh, of course.
Look time. I'll be joining the likes of, you know, Bashiach, Zarheim, all of those guys out there at Blizzard Entertainment.
I think we'll start seeing MMOs that focus on small group content. Hello. Yes. Say hello to the internet, kitty.
Look at my cat. My cat is amazing. Give it a lick.
That was a spider. Dear Mr. Spider, please go away. I don't want you on my phone. I don't want you on my lap.
That was terrifying. I almost died just now. I actually almost just died.
I've got a text message. Hold on. Alright, what was I saying? Oh yeah. If you're watching TV and you miss ready checks because you had to turn it up so loud that you couldn't hear your game, you're wrong. Seriously, Code?
Look at my manly chest.
Look how broad my shoulders are right now, man. I look like I'm about to go pound some nerds.
Except for, like, the very first time when there was Tonks and everybody wanted to go play with the Tonks. I'm just gonna turn it, like, what else can we talk about?
That's actually working as intended. Adding that to the game would just be too expensive. We'll consider that a clever use of game mechanics. Yeah, that's something we would really like to do someday. We'll make sure to have an update for you soon. Equally interesting, non-epic dropping, non-bosses. Have you tried deleting your WTF folder? Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm just, you know, practicing.
Dude, can you still play WoW when you work at Blizzard? What about StarCraft? Can you still play StarCraft when you work at Blizzard? Will they let you play Hearthstone if you're working at Blizzard?
Looks like I'm just about out of time. Look what you did, Zista. Weep not for the memory. Raiding at its core is just hanging out with a group of friends, killing dragons. And who doesn't want to do that? It's all about having fun.